Cardinal Hume expressly asked that his funeral should end with a joyful hymn of praise. They've chosen the great Wesleyan hymn, Lord Divine, all loves excelling.